Welcome to Magic Wands. We've been sight hunting this morning. Must have done 1,000 miles. Ain't got a clue where we are. I had to use a sat nav to get back. I'm with William. William.
Hello.
Anyway, I'm not sure of the history around this area because, to be honest, I'm way out of the areas I know, so it's just potluck. The lady was kind enough to give us permission, so. Anyway, let's see what there is. Ain't it great getting on a new site? Get back to you. Just come all the way out from that gate. Bill's still there. I've had one piece of silver and a bit of scrap copper. And I think I've just had my first coin. I don't know. Yep. What is it? Yeah, it is first coin. Don't think there's a something on there. I don't rub it too much because it's a bit wet. So we'll have a look later. Okay, let's carry on. Just had my first coin from there. Next signal is another coin. I put my digger in and just flicked it and it shot out onto the side there. It's like an old George. Yeah, it looks like an old George. Usually 1806 up. Anyway, let's carry on, see if there's any more. Let's hope I found a bit of a busy area. Get back to you. We're just on our way back to the car now. We've only had a couple hours. Bill's got a buckle. I think I've just had another coin. Oh no. Oh, it's a button. A bit of gold gilt on it, by looks on it. Okay, let's see what else is on the way back to the car. Bill's excelled himself today. Is that a buckle?
Bollocks.
Looks like an arm made weight. Anyway, let's carry on. That's going to have to do for today. We've had about 2 hours. Few coins, button and Bill's had a buckle, so yeah, we'll be back. Gotta find my way home now. Got all them fields at the back as well, back of them trees, got all those fields as well. So we hardly touched the site yet. We're only in the one quarter of the field here, it goes all the way up to the top there. So yeah, we'll be back. Welcome back to Magic Wands. That was a few days ago. We're back on the site again today. We did the bottom quarter, we're at the top end today. I'm with William. So, fingers crossed, new site. Great, see how we get on. Get back to you. Just walked over from where Bill is there. This is actually my first positive signal. A lot of rubbish on here. And it's just an opening. Just an opening. 1943. But good sign, let's carry on. Signal in there. Looks like a cartwheel. Pretty deep. Oh, it's a buckle. It's over a foot down, that was. Oh, it's gone back as well. Come here. Yeah, buckle. Okay, let's move on. Some of these signals are really deep. The feeling it's been done before. With an inferior machine, of course. Just had that. Nice little pewter buckle. on to the next. William's still hard at it. I've been both sides of this, what used to be a hedge here, it looks a bit like it's been ripped out. I had a few things, but everything is really, really deep on here. And some really quiet areas. As soon as I hit something, I've stayed in the area, but nothing else has come up. So I'm just going to gradually move up the field now. A bit past William there. See if there's any productive areas up there. But I'm enjoying it. And it's a nice day. Beautiful. Okay, I'll get back to you if I find anything. Something in there, looks like. A bit of brass there. I'll clean it up and have a look later. Let's carry on. Something just popped out the bottom of that hole there. See? That's a button. Feel it on the back. Just a flat button. Okay, let's see what else is. Just got a good signal here. Oh, I think it's a lead token actually. Looks like it. We'll see after anyway. Let's see if there's any more. Every signal on here is 10-12 inches deep. So I reckon it's been done before. I think I've got, well, I'm not going to say coin, something discular popped out the bottom there. It is a coin. What a depth, huh? Anyway, it's gone a bit too far. Oh. Something on there. I'll have a look in a minute. I think I've got another coin there. Yep. Like an old George or something. I think I may have found a bit of a productive area just here. Another lead seal there. A penny. I've just had another one here. So I'll give this area now a good scanning. See what there is. Take my time. Yep, another coin. Let's have some silver or gold now. I don't know crockle bells. Not today. Okay, let's carry on. Looks like I've got an enormous cannonball. Oh, cannonball, you idiot. Musket ball. Oh, God. It's a... I don't know. Funny one. Anyway, find out later on. Moving on, something bronzy looking in there. Just some part of machinery or something. I think I've got another coin there. Again, deep. Everything's deep on here. It's actually a button. Flat button, nothing on it. Okay, let's carry just on. Just turn the sod over and it's in the imprint of the coin. There it is in the bottom. I think it's one of them George III. Again, 1806, I don't know. What do I know? Anyway, moving on. Another one deep. Gone a bit too far, I'm afraid. It's like a George. Okay, let's carry on. Something in there. Probably is a button. Yep. Okay, moving on. Looks like I got another one. I don't know what that is. Don't rub it too hard, it looks interesting. Look, we'll clean that up. See what else there is. I think that'll do us for today. I found a bit of a productive area just in front of me where I had that lead token out. But everything is so deep. Just so deep, and I'm sure it's been detected before. I think it might do as a standby site. I think Bill's found part of a tractor. We've got to go and see another lady about another permission just up the road. So that's it for today for me. I'd just like to thank all my subscribers for your comments and support, and all the YouTubers who take the time to watch my videos as well. Much appreciated. So till next time, take care. We're gone. Okay, William, empty your finds bag. Let's have a look.
Digging junk again. This will be thrown away. Choice in cars.
What's that?
That's the unusual.
Oh, part of a tractor.
It's lovely, it's something like a ceramic inside it.
Hmm.
I don't know whether it's a button or what.
It's got a chance of that on there.
There's something on the back. That's all it's worth.
Got it?
Yeah. Wind pulls it. Junk.
Okie doke. Welcome to Magic Wands. We're off up this big road at the moment on our way to a time long dig. I'm with William.
Morning.
We've got about 60 miles to do. It is now 6 o'clock. I'll see how long it takes us to get there. Get back to you. Almost there now. It's a bit windy up here though. Just stop for our usual break and cup of tea and head off again. I think we've got about another 10 mile. I'll get back to you when I get there. Finally arrived. Bit windy. Still a few to come, I think. Some monsters there, and there's a gap there that I don't like, but we'll see what happens. Get back to you when we start. Looks like my first positive signal is a Ramen bullet. Daniel's had a green disc. I think I've just had my first green disc. No, it's a green disc, it's a bullet. It's a button. Find of the day so far. Let's carry on. The two fields I've done seem a bit quiet. Apparently there's one down here we can do, but I'm afraid if I go down there I won't get back up. So I'd be satisfied with these others. There's some more over the back there. Have a go on them in a minute. Right. Okay, let's see what else there is, if there is anything else. Just had another green disc thingy. Gone a bit too far, I think. Could be ramen. Anyway, have a look later. Let's see what else there is. Jet ski John there. very quiet on here. But we'll persevere. It's a nice day, so. Anyway, get back to you.
I hope.
But not feeling on the back. Damn. God, it's hard work on here. Grass is pretty long and the cows will be in a minute and I'll be out. See what else is while I'm on here. Just a bullet. At least I've found something. At least I've found something, William.
Oh yeah.
Okay, let's carry on. Recently, one or two videos concerning the battling machine, so I thought I'd have a go. Ponguru, I've been watching his videos, and there's been some nice stuff come out of the battling machine. I used to do it years ago. Still got the battling machine, but it's a bit worse for wear, but it still works. So I thought I'd give it a go. I've got a few coins to put in. George III. It's not in too bad a condition as it is, but see what the battling machine does for it. I know what it'll do. I've got a a purse bar to put in as well. That's an American medal, I think. Let's see how that comes up. Probably wreck it, but. few buckles, some delicate ones there. They'll probably be wrecked as well, but we'll see. That one might come up nice. I don't think there's a pattern on it, but we'll see. So, yep, I'll give it a go. What I'll do, I'll barrel them, see how they come out, put them back in that order that I'm in now, and see what's happened to them. I've only got a couple of buttons. Just a couple of buttons, see how they go. As I say, I used to do it years ago, but it's got to be 10 years since I've had this barreling machine now. I had to grease it and everything, it wouldn't turn. Right, I'll get back to you anyway. I'll have a look at the results later. Catch you in a bit. I forgot to mention, I'm going to put this in, what I had off my crotal bell site a few weeks ago, see what happens to it. See what the result is. I'm going to put the burnishing soap in. I think there's a few things there, so I'll get one and a half. See how that goes. Right, get back to you at the end of it. Catching me. What I've done, I've just put water in, it's just over halfway full. That should be enough. I'm going to give it a good 4 hours and see what I'm like. If it needs to carry on a bit longer, I'll put them back. Okay. Right, it's 5 to 12, let's say 12 o'clock. I'll give it about 4, see what happens. Get back to you later. Whatever. Right, that's just over 4 hours. Let's have a look at the results. Probably just a piece of metal left in there, little bits. Right. Ow. See what's left, if anything. Come on. Right. That's the one I wanted to have a look at. Looks like it's come up okay, that. Let me just get a bit of paper towel, have a look. Hang on, one sec. Not bad. Actually, it looks nice. Pleased with that. It's the first bar. Got it right this time. That's come up nice as well. Looking good. That's come up really nice. I'd say it's been a long time since I've used it, but tend to forget what the results are, and I'm quite pleased with these actually. Not good on display now. The buckle hasn't fared too well. Mind you, take on a long day that one. If I can grab a coin. Oh, throw the claws on about. That's come up okay as well. Nice and clean now. See if I can grab a coin. Where are you? just an old out near Bangdean. Just to try it. Yeah, everything's distinguishable now on that. Very nice. So yeah, quite pleased there. The worn coins don't usually come out too good. It's clean, but that's all features have gone basically. Buckle. Actually, I think that's pewter, I'm not sure. Again, good. Actually, that one could have done with a bit longer. I might put that in again. I think that needs a bit longer as well. But yeah, it's been a long while now. I forgot what the results were. Looks quite good. Oh, here's the George. I got it wrong. Not bad at all. I wouldn't put silver in though. I'm going to put silver coins in, it'll come out just blank or scratched to hell. So I've never put silver in a barreling machine. I've done it with a Nero coin, a bronze one, and it wrecked it. Now I'm pleased with the results. Okay, for display now these. Trouble is, I've got tons to do. I'll never get through them. What else is there? Oh, there's that. There's another part to that. It was hinged, I think. If I remember rightly. That's come up nice as well. Way it goes. So yeah, quite happy with that. There should be some little buckles in here somewhere. Another little one, not come out too bad. One of the buttons I put in. Where's that tiny little buckle gone? It's probably disintegrated. Here it is. Oh yeah. That's come out nice as well. Tiny weeny little buckle in here somewhere. Yeah, it's gone down the glove. Oh, I'll find it later. Anyway, that's the results of it. Not bad at all. That looks nice. Nice object now. And more stuff like this I'll put in. Not a bad job. Okay, I hope you found that interesting. Okay, I'm gone. Take care. Thanks for watching.